While colorized footage was taken of the Trinity test, it was of poor quality and has since deteriorated. Today, only one color photograph still exists, taken by amateur photographer Jack Abey. Jack took the photograph with his Perfect 33 camera. He took the three photos as the bomb exploded, and as he recalls, by serious accident, one of the three was exposed correctly. Besides being the only color photo we have, the photograph was also used to calculate the bomb size.